Respected principals, teachers and my fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Our national hero, my ideal personality, my favorite personality, Major Raja Abdul Aziz Bhatti is our national hero. In 1965, war he fought against the enemy to defend our beloved country. He fought for 6 days and nights without rest and laid down his life in the defense of his country. For this heroic act, he was awarded the highest military award of Pakistan, Nishani Haider. Aziz Bhatti was born in 1928 in Hong Kong. He received his early education in Hong Kong. In 1945, he came back to his country. He first joined the Air Force, and in 1948, he became a cadet of Pakistan Military Academy at Kakul. He did very well at the academy and was awarded the Sword of Honor and the Norman Medal. He joined the 6th Punjab Regiment as a commissioned officer. On the morning of 6 September 1965, he received order to proceed to the front at once. The enemy was fully equipped with guns and tanks. Major Aziz Bhatti, with his small company, not only stopped the enemy advancing but also pushed him back. On 11 September, this great hero of the nation was martyred. He performed his duty bravely and left his name to be remembered forever. He is my ideal personality. I will ever remember him for his valor and sacrifice. We are proud to be our Nishani Haider. We are proud to be defensive. Pakistan Zindabad.